So, you're awake. Your death is not your fate. Just yet.
I found
a shinobi.
Yes.
I said before, but by fitting shinobi tools to your arm, thick shields, break them into splinters, swift foes, bring them down from afar. Fitting more devices means more ways to slay your enemies. If there's someone that needs killing, there's a proper way to kill them. That's all there is to it.
Seems you know this prosthetic very well.
I should calm myself. The more I speak of bloodshed, the more demonic my sculptures will become. Give it here. I'll fit that tool for you.
Oh, is that you, Inosuke? My son, have you seen the young master? What? Nothing to say? Does your stomach hurt or something? You always had a weak stomach. Well, anyway, take this bell. It's a charm I made with the young master in mind. Please, offer it to Buddha for his sake.
Somebody there.
Yes.
That voice. No. Could it be? Sir, my name is Inosuke Nogami, a vassal of the Hirata family. Or at least I was. I ask a favor. Might you look in on the old lady in that house? She's my mother, but her mind is failing. She cannot tell one from another.
I met your mother. She gave me a bell.
She did she? You have my thanks. That bell's troubled her for a long, long time. She kept muttering incoherently. Something about offering it to Buddha. Sir, the man from before, right? I wanted to thank you for humoring my mother. That bell's troubled her for a long, long time. She kept...
Inosuke, have you offered them? Have you tried the rundown temple? I'm sure you...
Care to purchase an offering?
An offering?
Indeed. I sell items to be offered to the dead, so they might rest in peace. From the looks of you, I'd wager you know a thing or two about death. Go ahead, buy an offering. Where you find, just like wherever your travels take you.
Have you seen?
Yes.
All I know is what Dogen told, that the dragon's heritage can bestow the power of resurrection. However, it is not any ordinary power. Repeated use leads to stagnation, which will eventually reach a point
where it overflows. This causes those who do not have the power to become sick, a disease known as dragon rot. He knew much about it, but even so, he was unable to determine a cure. Forgive me.
Is there a way to treat this dragon rot?
I do not know. However, it must be stopped. I am unsure. But the first step is to look through my mentor's research and see if I can discover a way.
Thank you. Is this a gourd seed?
Yes. Bring it here. Plant the seed into the gourd. Perfect. Now the volume of medicinal waters in your gourd will increase.
Such a strange medicine.
Is it strange? I don't take any offense to that. If it's effective, then that's cause for celebration, whether it's strange or not. That's what my mentor Dogen taught me.
I see.
Please bring me any other gourd seeds you find. I should be able to further increase the volume of the medicinal water. Goodbye.
care to... Don't use that thing around here. You'll scare the crows. They're very intelligent. Leaps and bounds smarter than other animals. Cruelty won't be tolerated.